In the first race to Alaska, we witnessed unparalleled seamanship in gale force conditions. These guys won after doing 750 miles in a little over 5 days. These guys came in second, won some steak knives, then shared them with these guys who finished only a few minutes behind them. These guys did it without a cabin. So did they. This is a hard race. Less than half the teams who started finished. Masts broke, boats sunk, teams turned around when they got fed up with the misery. But 15 teams crossed the finish line. Open sailboats, canoes, tiny boats, even this guy named Mike in a kayak. A frigging kayak. I'm Jake Beatty, creator of the Race to Alaska, and we were thrilled with the diverse range of entries in last year's race. While we know that the Race to Alaska's brand of hardship isn't for everyone, we wanted to make sure that everyone felt invited to participate, even the fancy sailors. So we have here a formal invitation to Larry Ellison of Team Oracle from the America's Cup to participate in the R2AK in 2016. Here's the challenge, Larry. Get an America's Cup boat, race engineless and unsupported all the way to Ketchikan within the rules and time allowed, and if you can just finish the race, I've been authorized to give you, Larry Ellison, your own personal set of Race to Alaska steak knives. You don't have to win, you just have to finish. You've gone sailing before, this should be pretty easy. You can do what you like with the knives. Split them up with the crew, keep them for yourself. If you want to give Spithill some or none, totally up to you, it's none of my business. All you have to do is enter a boat that's been in an America's Cup and complete the race, just like Mike in his kayak. And to show you we're serious, we'll even waive the entry fee. My number's on the screen. If you want a race, give me a call.